down into this parish, so there's a Calcutta parish in Limpi. And I request you to give us our encouragement to the young parents.
Thank you very much, Father. I'm happy to be here, and I know you also are, together with the parish priest, following many of the Christians. And so we take this advantage here in a fantastic place with the image of Mary to send a message to those young couples, young parents, wherever they are, who maybe in these moments when they are just starting their family, they are going to face difficulties because of the corona. First is to tell you, have hope. Keep joyful. And that the Lord is taking care of you. Of course, little children have their difficulties, and maybe you are fearful that a child may become sick in these moments, and then you have to take them to hospital, and maybe you are fearful what will happen. Don't worry. You know, one thing I want to remind you, young parents, is that all these little children have their full-time guardian angel, and maybe an extra one. So don't worry. Trust God and ask Him to take care of you. Of course, you must take all the measures when you are taking care of these little ones. You take care of your husband, take care of your wife. Take care that in this time when also our love is flourishing, that it doesn't die. Do not be overwhelmed by problems, but look at how God continues to bless you. Celebrate the time you have with the little ones. Celebrate the time you have in the family. Pray together. But I would also add something else. Sing together. Little children love singing. Little children love joyful moments. So as well, Father and the other priests, encourage these young couples to bring joy into these moments, because that is how we'll keep the children and shield them from worries in this coronavirus. Pray very hard. Mary and Joseph were a very young couple when they had Jesus. When Jesus came into the world, when they took care of him, they can accompany you very, very closely. Do not worry, because Joseph was always taking care of Mary, and Mary of Joseph, and both of the little child, even in times of danger. So take heart. Take care of your family. Take care of your needs. And may God give you even financial help so that your children may not suffer during this time. Mary will take care of you in a special way in this month of May. God bless you all, young parents and young couples. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Thank you once more, Father, for inviting me.
Thank you.